Ladies and gentlemen, Rick Thal.
Feels like I'm back home. Yeah, you know, family and friends, family are friends, and this is family to me. This is the place, I'll tell you. And what's really cool is, there should be a guy in the stands that came up earlier today, and he was walking through the booth, and he turns around and goes, oh my gosh, He's the guy, it's his fault that I'm playing a hammer dulcimer. Jim, are you out there in the stands, man? Yell out.
Amen.
All right, there he is. He's the guy who said, you look like you need to try this. And he was absolutely right. So, Mr. Jim Round up there. Thank you, Jim. So I'd like to introduce the band. We got Mr. Morgan Humicky over there tuning his guitar. I got Dan Levison on fiddle. Mr. Gleason over here on bass. Yes, sir. Every time we see each other, he goes, "How are you, sir?" And I say, "Fine, sir." And we both feel old. I don't know. And then over here, we've got Jennifer and Molly, and they'll be doing some backup vocals for us. They've been friends from, what was it, 20 years ago we met or something like that? And you were how old then, 30? So, it is like coming back home. And for me, this is sort of a reunion. Morgan and Dan and I have played music for years together, and I haven't been on stage with them too in at least 20 years, and it's good to be on stage with them again. So, you know, they say that sometimes you can't go back home, and sometimes being at home is an elusive thing going back. You know, we grow up, we move away, we can't wait to move away, and then we try and go back home, and we find out we just can't do that. Hillbillies from Kentucky, doggone, we were lucky. Seemed no one knew just how good it was. Mountains through the sky and trails we would hide till Mom would make us bid the day goodbye. So three rocks and a cool breeze raise the sun through the summer trees as we walk through these woods on our own. Dirty feet and ragged clothes, we were pushed, we were told, life was sweet at the end of the old dirt road. I met little Elaine and Shaq, how I long to go back to the place where time would stand still, where a cool summer breeze leaves the tall maple trees for you. On. Young ones grow and then they're gone. It seems like we all go through the phase where nothing's good enough, least of all hills and brush and crooked, wilted, simple mountain home. Ain't it funny, it'll pass, and for old times at last, you'll long and you'll wish you could return. Glass of tea on a front porch swing, just listening to the rain as it drips from the trees long and old. And that little leaning shack, how I long to go back to the place where time would stand still, where a cool summer breeze made the tall. At the end of the other road, She walks beneath the tree. Oh, how I long to lay down this weary load. Yeah, life goes sweet at the end of the other road. Yeah, life goes sweet at the end of the other summertime, apples in the fall. If I can't have the girl I want, have no one at all. Was a little bitty boy, wanted a bar all night. Now I am a great big man, looking for that bar. Shady Grove, my little love, Shady Grove, I say, Shady Grove, my little love, I'm just going away. Shady Grove, my little love, Shady Grove, my darling, Shady Grove, my little love, I'm going back to Harlem. Shady Grove, my little love, Shady Grove, I say, Shady Grove, my little love, I'm going away. Shady Grove, my little love, Shady Grove, my darling, Shady Grove, my little love. Rickthong. It is good to be back, I'll tell you. Whew. It's been a year. It's been a couple of years for all of us, isn't it? So it's so good to see all of you. I just can't say, I know I keep saying it, it's like coming home to family. What's been missing out of life, right? Everett. So I usually end if I get an encore. Oh, gee, sorry, Dan. How come the guy with the least strings always has to tune? So we're going to end with one of my favorites, all-time favorites. I love ending sets with this. It's called Ragtime Annie. No better way to end a party than to bring everybody up that was participating in that party and have them join in.
first city like we do in this land and your land and everywhere else in this city. Company like we do. I'd like you to play yourself.
So we thought we'd end with a song that I think is a little bit appropriate for the times that we are in this country and for the history of our country and the whole bit. And I hope you take this as a spirit that we're all in this together and we're all friends. It's just been a weekend of showing that love for each other. Please join in with us and sing along with "This Land Is Your Land, This Land Is My Land." Never have too much whiskey in one night. Thank you. Good night. See you at a jam session somewhere on the ground.
Thank you very much. What an amazing, amazing evening. Give it up one more time for everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, it's been an incredible evening, an incredible week. We just want to thank you on behalf of the ODPC and everybody that put this whole thing together. Thank you. Be safe. Good night.